and welcome to Monza for this week's IMSA Sports Car Championship race. I'm in the Mercedes AMG GT3 car. Track temp's quite high, it's 41 degrees at the moment. It is 2:15 in the afternoon, game time. I'm car number 25 and I qualified P3. Now the GTs are only about 2 to 3 seconds quicker than the GT3s in this one here. So we shouldn't be seeing those until after our pit stops later on in the race. So 45 minutes. And we'll see how we do. I've been asked to show the steering wheel and pedal controls.
45 minutes. The air temp is 27 Celsius. P3. The track temp is.
Remember, guys, you can win whole race in P1. Good luck.
So I've placed them on the bottom left hand corner of the screen. We have one DP in this one, God help us all. And then an even split between GTEs and GT3s of about 15 each. There or thereabouts. So a decent sized grid. Let's see how we do.
Okay, Anthony, get ready.
Don't know where P2 is going, number one hasn't left yet. Oh, in fact, that's probably the last GTE car, what am I thinking about? It's only Mercedes and Audis allowed in IMSA, of course, on GT3s. So we get increased car number participation, and they can get different models as well. We're going green before parabolic, I would have thought. As it's quite hot, I want to be looking after the tyres, so they're going to last the race at a decent pace. Destroy them in the beginning. Oh, catching up.
Green, green, green.
Stuck on the outside. A bit of room to walk, I'm sure if anyone was there or not. If the spotter hasn't started yet. Oh my lord.
Car right, clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. On your right. Clear right.
Wow.
Did we all get through there? I think we did. Did we all get through there? Oh my god.
But people been serving their penalty on the racing line.
Timo!
Yellow flag, caution.
The dangerous thing is, there's a few GTE cars that are about the same pace as us. escaping. This could be interesting.
Yeah, going through right, that makes sense.
I'm a slowdown!
That's sent me back a bit. Could have been worse. No.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
What the fuck, fuck you retard, guys?
Keep pushing.
Well, at least give me room if you're trying to overtake me. I was right against the blooming sausage curbs.
I don't know.
If you're trying to overtake me, you've got to give me room as well. Thank you, Ben.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
The wing looks okay, it's possibly a door-to-door incident. Okay, let's get back into this.
13th place.
Another 38 minutes yet. So get into a rhythm. Places to make up.
The gap in front is now 1.1 seconds. Okay, Anthony, we'll need to pit for fuel 27 minutes into the race.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Good.
the sky in. The gap's now 3.4. Close up, ahead is now 0.6.
Driven through the chicane by Hayata, I must say. Coming there a bit hot.
Car left. 10th position. That lap was a 148.92. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Car left. Clear left. Nice one, mate.
You're a fucking idiot, mate. You're a fucking...
You don't know how to attack someone.
You're good. P9. You've just done a 48.30.
just ahead of us. He's obviously having issues. Fresh air ahead of us now. Only a couple more laps before we pit.
Don't move on the braking, please.
Thank you for waiting, Malik.
Left side. Clear left. Okay, Anthony. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Last lap was at 148.24. Sector 3 is 0.47 off the base. We're halfway home. We think about 4 minutes of fuel left.
One or two doesn't feel right around there. I mean, between gears.
Seconds.
This is the end of the saving crew, right? Good night, guys.
Box in 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Approaching.
Fuck you, Alexander. Oh no, here come the GTEs.
Blue flag.
Can you lift me back and forth today? I've got it before.
It's a faster class car behind. pretty consistent.
It's terrible. Again. Bike with the tires, that's right.
Time was 48.43. Car left, clear left, left side, still there, clear left. Right side. He's still there. Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
Oh, we nearly lost it there.
All right. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Right side's clear. Good pass. Now keep pushing. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
I'm sure. whether he's going to come in with me or not.
Car left.
I'll give him room anyway. The bird on the door.
Still there. He's still there. Clear left.
I won't defend, it's a horrible angle to get into here.
On your right. You're still there. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. Increased to 17 seconds.
Lost this other guy. Between us two now, I think.
Seventh position. That lap was out left side. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. Left. You stay there.
Few evil.
Clear left. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 8.3 seconds.
That was a good battle. Both giving each other room. Good fun.
Okay, Anthony. Don't let this guy distract you.
GCE leader inbound.
Sixth place. Sector 2 is 2.0 seconds off the pace. Faster car approaching. This guy's the class leader.
White flag next time by, I think.
Five minutes. right. Clear right.
That's not then.
We're running on fumes, mate. Past a car behind.
I hope you saw where you made the overtake, Adel.
P6.
P6, there's the checkered flag.
Started P3, had that little incident, which I will have a look at.
Thanks for it, guys.
I don't think he gave me enough room. Hopefully minimised I rating loss. Then we'll drop below 3K again as we've just got back over it. Anyway, it's a good race. I enjoyed the comeback. See you next time.